being a male dancer has brought me to where I am today. And I remember the first time I told my friends that I danced, and I got mutilated, made fun of for, mutilated not physically, but made fun of for, because it was something different.
I would say that I was pretty lucky to not really get bullied, and like, I was also lucky enough to have parents that supported me. My dad was very supportive. My mom was very, very supportive, because she was also a dancer, so I would say I was lucky in that regard.
Growing up in Tennessee, there weren't a lot of young men pursuing a ballet career. In grade school, like, a lot of kids didn't understand why a boy would be in ballet school or be pursuing a ballet career.
My experience growing up as a male ballet dancer was pretty positive, actually. I have two older brothers and a twin sister, and they danced before I did, so I got to watch them, and you know, I saw how much fun they were having, so, and I decided to join.
Overall, it was pretty good. I feel like I always had support from my family and my school. I remember it was really cool. My school came to see me do Nutcracker.
It was really hard because my mom always said that since when I was really young, she could see that I wanted to dance. And in Brazil, being a male dancer, it's the same as being gay, and people judge you. So it was really hard since the beginning because I didn't feel appreciated. But since I got in America and I started getting paid to do what I love, I think everything paid off and was really amazing.